Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. You're all very welcome to the bus sessions. 3, 2, 5. Yes, we're going 325 days live here on our tour bus. Hope you're enjoying it. In a neat little town they call Belfast, apprentice to trade I was bound. Many sweet happiness I spent in that sweet little town. A sad misfortune came over me, which caused me to stray from the land. Far away from my friends and relations, played by the black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds. You could say that she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. I took a stroll down Broadway, meaning not to stay for long. When who should I meet but a pretty fair maid, come tripping along the highway. She was both handsome and her neck, it was just like a swan. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds. I called her the queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. I took a stroll with this pretty fair maid, a gentleman passing us by. Well, I knew she meant the doing of him by the roguish look in her eye. A gold watch she took from his pocket and placed it right into his hand. And the very first thing that I said to her, bad cess to the black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds. I thought her the queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Before the judge and the jury, next morning I had to appear. The judge, he said to the young man, your case is proven and clear. I'll give you 7 years of penal servitude to spend far away from the land. Far away from your friends and relations, betrayed by the black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds. I thought her the queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. So come on, ye jolly young fellows, a warning to take by me. When you're out on the town, my lads, beware of them pretty colleens. They'll feed you with strong drink, me lads, till you are unable to stand. And the very first thing that you'll know is you've landed in Van Diemen's land. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds. Her neck, it was just like a swan. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Oh yes, the black velvet band from the Dubliners. Wishing you well, folks, today. And if you want to invite someone on the bus, just hit the share button and that will invite them straight on to the bus. Okay, come back there, Houston. Going to continue with a song from Uncle Joe. I don't know whether you've done this recently or not. If we have, please remind me. The days are just passing by. A pale blue moonlight shining through your hair. Leaves a warm emotion in the cool night air. I can feel your sophistication, oh, it radiates. I could be your lover and your best friend too. Guess I ought to dream on, it would never be true. Irresistible, I'm falling for you. Your endless magic is beautiful. This one is special for Joel, whose birthday is today, from Valerie, our friends in New York. Wishing you a happy birthday, Joe. Irresistible, I'm falling for you. Your endless magic is beautiful. Song from Uncle Joe for today, and as you can see, the sun is just beaming in here. It's a little bit cold, but the sun is definitely out here in Westmead and from Mullingar, in Mullingar. So we're delighted that you're all looking in, to all our friends who are looking in from Mullingar as well. Good evening to you all from the bus sessions 3, 2, 5. Woohoo! Hey baby, won't you take a chance? Sit me down and let's dance. Let's dance to the twist, the stomp, the mashed potato too. Any dance that you wanna do, let's dance. Let's dance. Hey baby, it's you thrill me so. Hold me tight, don't you let me go. Let's dance. Friends dancing in the bus. Not forgetting you, Audrey. Cloudy looking in.
everybody. Andre Nealis. Dancing on one foot.
Woo-hoo. On the bus.
Oh yeah.
Hey baby, if you're all alone, maybe you let me walk you home. Let's dance. Yes, I know that you kissed tonight. Yes, dance. Oh, let's dance. Do the twist, the stomp, the mashed potato too. Any dance that you wanna do, but let's dance. Oh, let's dance. Oh, let's dance. Oh, let's dance. Oh, let's dance. Yes, indeed. Let's dance, folks, on the bus sessions. And once again, thank you very, very much for being with us. It's getting cool. The sun is out all right. But we are just keeping warm here on the bus. As I say, we put the shirt on and look, as I say, look presentable as if we are doing a live show, because that's exactly what we're doing. And we've gone into a whole different world here, folks, going live on the bus and singing every evening for the last 325 days in a row. And we are delighted that you take the time to join us and as well support us in every different way that you can. As I said, we appreciate that you invite more people on the bus, which is absolutely super. Just hit the share button there, and that invites some of your friends to join us on the bus every day. And as I said, we make our community much, much as big as possible. And that's the whole idea. So once again, thank you all for looking in. And got the zip up because it is going cool. So let's have a little look and see who has joined us on board the bus. Don't forget, folks, we're going live every day at 12. Where's it gone? We go live at 12. There it is. We go live at 12. And today we're giving away oil in Mullingar. So anyone in the vicinity of Mullingar, go to Whelan Oil Facebook page, because you have a chance of entering yourself in a competition and winning some fuel, which is very, very important at the moment, because I believe it's going to get colder for the next few days, especially in the Midlands and the surrounding counties, because that's where Whelan's head for. So all you have to do is go to the page, just fill in the information, and you are in to win. Excuse me. Okay, Valerie Carrigan is after looking in there. She says, thanks, Ray, for the song. I will show John when he comes in from work tonight. Brilliant show. And that's Valerie once again in New York. So they're 5 hours behind. So it's 5, 8, 7, 6, 5, 5, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's 1 o'clock there in New York. So big shout out to you, Valerie. And thank you for sending in the message. And she actually encouraged Paddy Whelan to give away more coal today. So she was the one that made the big difference today by sending in a message, just saying yes. So fair play to you, Valerie. Diana is looking in from Canada and saying good evening and fabulous show. Thank you very, very much indeed. And Marie Madden is looking in there. And Marie is, I don't know where Marie is. Lovely to hear some of Joe's songs. You are very good. Well, I wouldn't say I'm very good, but I'll definitely have a take a chance at it. And Rose Griffin is saying, good vibes. Thanks, Rose, for the good vibes. She's in Dublin. Audrey Nealis is there, and she's got her dancing boots on. She is in Clady, and she joins us every single day, sitting in the front seat on this side. Yes, that's her seat. And if anyone wants to share with it, they have to ask. Marina Tolan is there, and she says, once again, a brilliant show. She's looking in from South Africa. Great to have you on board. And we have Derek and Karen Campbell looking in from Crewe. Thank you very much. Great to have you on board. And Anne O'Hora is looking in there as well. And she says, great. Keep going, Ray. We'll do our best to keep her lit. And who else have we got there? We've got Nicole is looking in from France, and she says, Chris Martez, my 15 years. And I think Chris Martez done that song, Let's Dance. So it brings back memories there to our friends in France.
It's freezing in Clonus. Yes, it definitely is. You got the fire on, and I hope you are. And as I say, we're all blessed that we have a roof over our head and we've got some heating. Patricia is looking in from Florida. Dowdle, great to have you on board, Patricia. And you know what? You can share this with your friends all over Florida as well and make our bus a bigger bus. As I said, it's a virtual bus, so we can get a lot more people than just an ordinary bus. A lot more people on. Ah, Marie, hello there once again. You're in Kells. Great to know you are on board. And Lizzie Farrell is looking in there from Dublin. And did you enter the competition, Lizzie? You should put yourself down. You never know. They could go the whole way to Dublin with the fuel. And Audrey Neela says, happy to share, Ray, with friends. You are a legend, Audrey. She's a fantastic woman for helping us out and supporting us by encouraging more people to join us on the bus. As I say, we're going all these days. We're going 325 days. And I find it hard to believe myself. As I said, we go live tomorrow at 12 o'clock as well. So tomorrow is Wednesday. And yes, we've got a special guest on tomorrow. It's called, his name is, well, he calls himself Loaf of Bread Podcast. So he's going to join us tomorrow. And we're looking forward to that. And we're going to go with our live broadcast. Our Jason is his first name. And he's going to be joining us tomorrow. On the bus, we're going to bring the bus down to Cusick Park, yes, ladies and gentlemen. And his podcast has got to do with stories from the GAA, so it'll bring good memories to people who are on board here, especially from our diaspora that are looking in from all over the world. Let me see, who else have we got? Claire Nolan is just after joining us from New York. A lot of people watching in from New York this evening. Great to know you're with us, Claire. Nolan Donoghue and Lucia Parkinson. Parkinson, that's right. She says, hello, Ray. Hope your dad is keeping well. He is indeed. And thank you, Lucia. We will say hello to you, or hello to him from you. Elizabeth Goodall says, hello. Hello, Elizabeth. Great to know that you're on board once again with us. And Rose Griffin says, I have shared, fair play to you, Rose, you have shared. And someone sent me a message to say tomorrow is Thursday. Did I say it was Wednesday? You wouldn't know what day it was, would you? And Yvonne McKnight. Hi, Ray, all the way from Yvonne. Well, hello, Yvonne McKnight, and great to know that you have joined us here on our tour bus. Yes, this is the tour bus that we have used for many, many years with Uncle Joe and with the show, Remembering Joe Show with the family. And as well as that, we use it for our solo shows as well, including this live broadcast that we do every day from the bus. So I feel very grateful that we have the bus. And if anyone sees us downtown, just give us a beep and a little wave. And great to know that you'll be watching in, all our friends from the town of Mullingar. Are you Mullingar, Yvonne? And yes, all our friends are leaving messages here. This is super. There's great, great, great people on board. We have a super bus, haven't we? We have super people on our bus. So don't forget, folks, if you want to see us on YouTube, we have a channel up there. It's called Ray Dolan from Mullingar in Mullingar. And the other channel is called Ray Dolan. And we put the single ones up there. And we put the live. We mix it up. We have a Patreon account as well. And PayPal, any of them things. If you want to get involved, just send us a message. And once again, we'd like to say to anyone out there for our 12 o'clock show, you're very, very welcome on board to promote your business, which you have a lot of people coming on board. We had Paddy Whelan on today promoting his business. And what do we have? We had Monday. We had Suzanne from Mileage Tire. She was promoting her business. And we have a gentleman tomorrow, and he's going to be on promoting his podcast. And it's called Loaf of Bread. So I'd tell you a fair bit of crack tomorrow on the bus. So as I said, we invite you on board the bus. Promote your business, tell a story, or just come on for the crack. Okay, let me see. Oh, very good. Yvonne, great to know that you're with us. She is in Ballymore. And another place that we were in during the week as well was, well, we went live at Oscars. That's Oscars Outback. But we were at Mullingar, the new bakery, Grove Street. It's on Grove Street and it's called a Grove Bakery Cafe. So anyone who is looking in from around the area must check that one out. Check that one out, Yvonne, looking in from Ballymore. And yes, Groundhog Day, that's correct indeed. Colette Larkin is looking in from Armagh, and great to know that you are on board. And Audrey is there once again. Ballymore is on board as well. And Nuala O'Reilly has joined us once again. She was with us today and she gave us yes for the competition as well. She wanted for Paddy to do another competition and she helped with that as well. Paul McCudden says, any black hoodies left? I have one here. What size are you looking for? I think I might have it in large. Let's see what's in this one. This size is large. I have it in large. Anyway, send me a message and just send me the size and we'll see. We have some anyway, definitely. Okay, Margaret and Colette, glad you're all on the bus. That's Margaret looking, McCabe looking in from Belfast. And Nuala O'Reilly. Nuala O'Reilly, hi Ray. Yvonne is from, and Nuala O'Reilly, are you from Mullingar? She's from Nuala. Yvonne McKnight is from Ballymore. So Nuala O'Reilly, I think she's from Mullingar as well. And for anyone from Mullingar, try and contact or go to the page of the place we were today, Whelan's Oil, and enter that competition so you could win some oil. And sure, why not? I'll have that PME later. Fair enough. There you go. Thanks, Paula McCudden. She's just after ordering one of our hoodies. These are our hoodies, folks. If anyone has not heard about them, we have them in a lot of different sizes. This one is in red. This is the one I think I was wearing today. And beautiful material. Nice and warm. We have some green ones and we have some black ones. So if anyone wants to get one of them, just send us a message. Like just the way Paul McCudden ordered one there from the hole from Dublin. Right, guys. This is Ray Dolan coming to you with the bus sessions once again. 325 days we are going live. We will be back here tomorrow at 12 o'clock with our good friend Jason. We'll be going live from the streets of Mullingar at 12 with the 12 bongs. Bong, bong, bong. And you'll probably be able to hear them as clear as day tomorrow because we'll be in the town. And don't forget, we're going to be here live at 5 with the bus sessions tomorrow. And the number of the bus tomorrow will be 326. 326 days on a row. Liz is sending us loads of stars. Colette Larkin is looking there, saying hello to Mary. Right, I'm out of here. Good luck to you all. Have a super evening. Wishing you all the very best. This is Ray Dolan from Mullingar in Mullingar, promoting what's good and great about our town, as well as singing on the bus and having the 12 bongs. Bong!